This is kind of like soft toss with a partner. If you have a partner, soft toss is great. If you don't, this is hard, but it's a lot better for working eye-hand coordination, okay? You need that to be a great hitter. All strikes hitting your pitch, you know, all that comes to eye-hand coordination and making sure our bat is level through the zone, working its way up with a nice finish over our other shoulder, chin on this shoulder, okay? So I'm gonna toss it up, but then I'm gonna be ready. I need to be ready to hit. Oh, bad toss. So having a good toss matters, okay? It might take you a couple. Okay, the toss matters. Just like kind of hitting ground balls or fungo, you know, with your buddies at the park, okay? If you can do that, you'd be great at this. Okay? That's all you want to do.